It felt like the form of ballet could really use a little bit of liberation.
Christine hires people, not just dancers.
She called me up and said, "We're getting a building." And I was like, "You're what?"
X marks the spot. Ballet X could be the future of dance.